They had a long wall that they had us blocked in. White folks on the other side, and we weren't allowed to go across there.
That wall divided the blacks and the whites at that time. We could not cross.
Liberty City for me was a sense of pride and the American dream. I could have it. However, you know, reality set in after a while.
Don't just go to church on Sunday. Don't just pray on Wednesday prayer meeting. Get off of your behind and get out here.
Political power comes from unity. You can have 1,000 people, but if they're not unified, they are invisible politically.
It's not always the complicated things that we need to be including into our life to have a better life.
I'm a black man and I'm a police officer. I know the demons that the community face.
But until we actually capture the seats of power and the votes to actually make the change, we're gonna find ourselves in this perpetual cycle.
Look at your neighbor. Tell your neighbor, neighbor.